Corruption is already high in Ghana. And with oil and gas, the situation is going to worse. So if we don't put in place the necessary measures, we've elected a government, put in place a government to manage the affairs of this country on our behalf. Yeah. So they have a higher responsibility. But then we must all contribute, whether you are the president, the vice president, the minister, the parliamentarian. The laws are made by parliament. Parliament, in looking at the laws, must think first about the interests of this country.